started in 1962. The neighborhood at that time was all, mostly all dairy around here. And Artesia was just a little country town that served the farming community. And there was a few pig farms, there was a few chicken farms, but it was mostly cows. Well, I had worked for, I taught school for 3 years, and then Koopman's Furniture hired me to work for them. And I had worked for them for 11 years, and Mr. Frawley, who owned this store, was for sale. So I contacted him and purchased the property and his business.